the song Dreams, it's a sort of like you're slowly getting up in the clouds, you know. And then I the In Memory of Elizabeth Reed, they have this unison in between songs, na ba 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 ba. There's something in their music that differentiates them from the ordinary, not ordinary, sorry, better phrase it, from the traditional blues and rock and roll. There's something, they're incorporating something that distinguish them from another type of music, you know, that.
Ambo, I have to ask, is there any one Allman Brothers song that is your favorite?
I'm a guitarist. I played 30 years. I played In Memory of Elizabeth Reed. No, and then I can do some Allman songs like I've been run down, ba-dum, 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 I've been here. Weeping Post, that's the title, Weeping Post. There was a time we did, it sounds like bum, ba-da-dum, ba-da-da-dum, Black-Hearted Woman. We play that. I like Ramblin' Man. Jessica, but the soloing is too difficult to copy.
Absolutely. Dwayne Allman was such a just an amazing guitarist.
The slides, their slides. I have DVDs. I always watch them, you know, as much as pa as open as I can. I watch them. I have the Beacon with still with Dickie Betts, and then the other one with Derek Trucks already. What else can I say?
Well, your experience here today, what do you think of actually visiting the house where they lived? How does that make you feel?
No, this is like a dream. This is like a dream because I never see this coming, Todd. I never see this coming that I've listened to this band ever since in the 70s. Then now I am here in the place where they started. So this is an honor for me. It's as if a dream of a lifetime to be here.
And you mentioned Highway 41. Well, there it is right there.
Highway 41.
That is actually Highway 41 we're sitting right next to.
This is where they grew up, right? This is where they started.
Basically, they got together here. They would take breaks when they were on the road, and for the 3 plus years they were here in this house, they wrote some of the many songs that you enjoy, and they would rehearse and play, and yes, and even live here.
And they still visit this place.
Yes, they do.
I was thinking, on the way here, I was telling my friend, I wish one of the original members is there so we could sign autograph.
The Allman Brothers Museum and the Big House are more than just a shrine to the group and their historic recordings. It's a place for learning. The Big House, in conjunction with Rock for Kids Youth Jam, reaches out to economically disadvantaged children in the Macon area with a music education program where musicians provide free instruction to third through fifth graders from 2 public elementary schools in this after-school program. The Big House, well, it's a place where the music lives, where the story of the Allman Brothers continues to speak to fans, inspire musicians of tomorrow, and serves as a showcase for today's talent. The ongoing Backyard Boogie series features live performances on the entertainment stage located directly behind the Big House. Plan your visit, or to find out more about upcoming events, just head online to thebighousemuseum.com or give them a call at 478-741-5551. They're open Thursday through Sunday from 11 to 6. Till next time, I'm Todd Wilson. Have a suggestion or a comment? Drop me a line on our Facebook page at Todd Wilson's Georgia Journal. Or give me a call at the studio at 478-923-3416.
I'm speechless, my friends. This is a dream. I'm here.
Absolutely. Ambo, it is indeed a pleasure.
Yeah, my honor and my pleasure to be sitting here with you all.
Thank you so much for being with us. Todd Wilson's Georgia Journal, as we have been enjoying our visit, and an international visit at that, here at the Big House Museum in Macon, Georgia this week. We're going to leave you as we take things out. Instead of the normal closing music, we're going to take it home with some Allman Brothers to close out this edition of Todd Wilson's Georgia Journal. We'll see you next time somewhere out there in the Peach State.